A parrot once asked a question no animal had ever asked before, and his final words will break your heart. This is the story of Alex, the African gray parrot who made scientists rethink what animals are capable of. Over 30 years of research, Alex learned over 100 words, could count to 6, and recognize colors, shapes, and materials. But he wasn't just repeating sounds. He understood them. One day, looking in a mirror, Alex asked his trainer, "What color?" He was pointing to his own feathers, asking about himself. It was the first time any non-human had asked a question about its own identity. Years later, before Alex passed away, he told his trainer, "You be good. I love you. See you tomorrow." He didn't wake up the next day. Those words became one of the most famous goodbyes in animal research. Alex proved animals can think, feel, and even reflect on themselves. And somewhere, in the rainforests of Africa, other African greys are waiting for humans to truly understand them. Do you think animals are smarter than we realize?